It is Chicago, third largest city in the country. And since the Roaring Twenties, Madison Street has been the address of the Blackhawks. Hi, along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emrick, with a Western Conference matchup tonight. Recently, the Western Conference has been the stronger. Do you have a theory on that?
Well, I think it has a lot to do with size, Doc. I think it has to do with speed, and I think it has to do with the depth of a lot of these teams in the Western Conference. The Hawks would love to use all three of those elements in front of their home crowd to get off to a real good start.
Okay, so let's look at the starting goaltenders for the game. Corey Crawford in goal for this game. Has a Stanley Cup to his credit and a lot of patience. He had 5 years in the Blackhawks organization before he became an NHL regular. Kari Lehtinen, a decade in the NHL and has emerged from back surgery to become one of the league's finest. First in Atlanta and after in Dallas. The teams are ready and so are we. Taves will step into the draw for Chicago. Sagan's out there to try to beat him for Dallas. Opening faceoff done. Play in. To Goligoski. Carries it up the wing. Into the end of attack. One-timer. Gloved.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Guarded the goal again. Loose puck gathered by Ben. A shot! What a terrific pad save! Puck at the point. Point to point pass. Why isn't he shooting? Shooting! Got his pad on that one! Goes right past. Waffle boarded. In the slotty stick, deflected off the blocker. Excellent puck movement. Tremendous pressure. Oh, great defensive play to intercept. Dallas plowing on in neutral ice. Slid to Sharp. He missed the net with the shot.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire it right at the goaltender.
Picks it up in his own end. Dallas with possession at center ice. What a hit!
You don't see those type of collisions very often.
Passing one off now to Versteeg. Up the wing with it now. That is defense. Dallas on the move now on their own end. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Wonderful job, though. Outmanned a brilliant play. Outstanding play. Moving it to Hemsky. Directing that one to Spezza. Back near the blue line to Demers. Turned aside. And possession seized by Sharp. The Hawks are moving the puck in neutral ice. Nap by Bickle. And down to Kane. Terrific challenge, outstanding save.
You talk about cutting down the angle, perfectly executed by the goaltender.
And another save. Mark him down for one more.
Incredible nonstop action, Doc. Now we got a faceoff.
Rinkside we go now, and here is Ray Ferraro.
Doc, there's been some changes over the last 10 years that maybe go under the radar, but have really changed the way the game's been played. Shifts used to be a minute long, now 30 to 40 seconds is absolute max because the game is played at such high energy and maximum effort that you can't go any longer.
Okay, Ray, thank you. Let's go, Rister! Save! March narrowly inside. Play. The Stars lug that along in the defensive zone. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Blockered away. Big hit. Possession gone. He covers and a faceoff will follow.
This game has really started heating up and it's carried over to after whistles.
And the fight ends with one resounding punch.
You don't see too many fights end on that note. Much safer up here with you, Doc, in the booth. 5 minutes for fighting for those guys.
A little over 9 minutes to go. Nothing on the scoreboard has changed. Still a pair of zeros. Big faceoff win, propelled to Klingberg. Turned aside another with the blocker. One-timer, score!
Eakin's skating ability got him to the high slot. He was ready with his stick on the ice and one-timed it into the back of the net.
It looks to me sometimes as the goaltender's guessing a bit, and when he guesses, he drops into the default butterfly position to see if he can cover enough net.
Dallas struck first, and it took over half a period.
I'm surprised it took that long for them to get the lead.
Heads on to the corner, and the loose puck brought in by Bailey. To Taves. Chicago's in possession as they travel up the wing. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Pitching this one to Eves. Back in his defensive end to get it. Chicago's waiting to get things organized in the defensive zone. Onside. Squibbed over to Terrapine. Got that in the trapper.
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
A good tie-up on the faceoff. Save! They score! And they've tied the game up.
Desjardins never give up attitude. Allow them to create this chance from a bad angle.
Enzo, this has got to be a great shot because from my angle, there doesn't look like a lot of net. Even with the goaltender down, he seems to have most of it covered.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? On to Sagan. Pass to the shooting position. Possession gained by Ben. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
The net.
That's gonna happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot.
Loose puck brought in. Got his stick on it. A cover and play is stopped.
Letnin's able to deflect this puck out of danger. That was an excellent scoring chance.
Quick work on the faceoff. Passed in the corner to Versteeg. Good use of the stick, broke that pass up. Chip to Anisimov. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Dallas with control through center ice. Given back to Hemsky. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Forcing attention in deep. Laid on to Kane. Steps between the circles. Looking to Sharp. Pass attempt to Hemsky. Slid to Spezza. Charged up the wing by Jason Spezza. Oh, a save there. Left wing pass to Anisimov. The clock has bled down to the last minute. Pass. Hammers one. Score! Two straight goals.
When you're an offensive player, you have that much time, you're allowed to take that big, heavy slap shot. Fortunately for the offensive team, they're rewarded with a big goal.
Letnin's reaction shows that he knew he was going to go up top with the shot, Eddie, but he just couldn't get there.
Chicago's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. Propelled to Eakin. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Chicago's on the move through the neutral zone. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Ooh, it lay there, but he got the whistle and stoppage of play.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop. and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
Solid, clean win. The Stars continue on in their own end. First period over, we began scoreless, and now we're not. Hockey's narrowest lead is what we have. We have 20 minutes down. We have lots of time still to go. What are your thoughts so far, Edson?
Dallas has to be happy with the score. But one thing they're not happy with is the way they managed the puck in that first period. Way too many turnovers. Way too many gifts given to the opponent.
The Stars in their own end in possession. Finessed to Sagan. Great shooting position. Right on his stick on the centering pass. Puck is picked up by Sagan. On to Jamie Benn. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Great job on a cut pass. Gets on by. Possession reestablished. Score! Marion Hossa.
You get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you gotta snap it quick.
Rettinen's so dejected, Eddie. He stopped most of this puck, but it still found a way to trickle over the line.
The Blackhawks have built a two-goal lead now. Perhaps on this faceoff, they could make it three before the end of the second period, at least. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. The Stars continue to probe up the wing. Chip to Hemsky. Saucered to Sharp. Carries it up the side. Rolling out of his crease, he's able to stop this one behind the net. The loose puck taken by Sharp. The Blackhawks are starting back in the defensive zone. Good job off that left wing and a perfect pass. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Shot, great glove save, and he keeps it.
The goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
Well, that's a scoring chance gone for naught. That's an excellent save by the goaltender.
Dallas gets it. Got it all.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
Looks ahead to start something. Puck is thrown to Keith. Full steam up the wing. Great grab! And he freezes for the whistle. Good clean win on the draw. To Hossa. Good job with the stick. And possession snapped up by Jonathan Toews. Dallas has it in the defensive zone. Shooting! Score! Toews!
The goalie was surprised at how quick that snapshot got on him.
Rettinen's got an excellent glove hand, but you can't catch everything. This is a beautiful shot up over his shoulder.
The Hawks have gotten another goal on a night of many goals. What a satisfying night for them, and their coach won't have much to say. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Enormous hit.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Gets around him here. Centering pass, score! Another step in the road back. They're down by two.
Ben's decision was pretty easy. This low in a slot, just snap it home.
Crawford's not able to do much more than this, Edzo. He's in the right position. He makes the stop, although not all of it, as it just rolls past him into the net.
Dallas has scored to get back to within two. So that's not a big deficit, considering we're in the second period. Strong. strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Puck is seized by Mullen. Great work with the pad. Chicago's getting an attack ready in their own end. Picks it up in his own end. Snapping a pass to Fiddler. Through center, possession held as he skates through center. Loose puck captured by Zebra. Led on to Dano. Shoots, save! Dallas lugging the puck in the defensive zone. Moves to the corner. He's got a chance! Back in his defensive end to get it. Mash that one back in. And the puck gathered in by Sharp. Fires! Parked in the slot and it's on his stick. Score! And it's a one-goal game.
From out top, the goaltender had no chance on that slap shot.
Just beaten, Eddie. I mean, I've got a good look at it. The goaltender's in good shape here, but he doesn't get his glove up.
The Stars have gotten back to within one. Loads of time left in the game. We're in the second period. The Blackhawks from the neutral zone start to work. Oh, here's a wrister. Great glove save.
What a glove save. He showed him the glove and he took it away.
That shot's a muffin. The goalie can stop that all day long.
A little over 7 minutes to go in the period. The lead has just been cut in half. Let's see if there's a shift in momentum. Dallas in their own end, lugging that puck. Taken in at the corner by Kane. Good pass off the boards. Dallas on the move now in the defensive zone. Possession taken over. Oh, my!
They're not going to let him get away with that dirty hit.
At the point, big shot! Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out. Demers has got a minor penalty for high sticking.
Watch the player's hands come up with his stick. No question, an easy call for the official.
The Hawks go on the power play for the very first time. Let's see if they can capitalize.
Dallas penalty.
Chicago's got it. Great save. Laid on to Taves. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
Face-off, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Loose puck regathered by Daly. Still waiting in the defensive zone. He could start some danger here. The pass is off the mark. What score! What an impressive goal, shorthanded.
Chicago's made a mess out of that defensive zone coverage. Too many turnovers and way too much room in the defensive zone.
Dallas has scored late here in the second to get this game tied. A thrilling third will be coming up. Chicago's got that one. Now what? Dallas with possession in their own end. Bounced off the boards to Taves. Clock bleeding down on the power play. Slid to Zebra. The Stars are back even. Propelled to Kane. Great save point blank.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop. and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
Over 3 minutes to go here in the second. Offense has been a strength today for both teams. We are tied at four. Oh, good chance here. He's got a wonderful centering pass.
Trying to go to Ben.
Really good move. Big time save. Big time shooter. Poke checked away by Marian Hossa.
Chicago's accelerating ahead through center ice.
Oh, broke it up.
Pitching it to Nichushkin.
Speared along by Daly. Can he generate something? Using the point. Drilled.
Now it's directed to Teravainen.
Second period.
On to Daly. The stick broke on the shot.
The Stars control the play in the defensive zone.
Let's it fly. Acrobatic stop. Score! Not much time left, but enough for that one.
You want to score goals, especially off of rebounds? Go to this area.
Nice stop on the initial shot, but he's not able to cover up the rebound. The goal scorer gets there first.
Dallas has grabbed the lead here by just a single goal. So let's see who wins this next faceoff, and maybe a goal can come from it. The Hawks win the draw. What's next? Moving along out of their own end. Chicago's in possession in neutral ice. 40 minutes have been played in this contest, and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up. Time to look at the shots on goal. 26 for Chicago and 21 for the Stars. Dallas has gotten a late period goal to take the lead. Will that lead be strong or shaky? Some time to figure that out as we head to break. Third period underway in this high-scoring, yet close game. Gathered in by Jamie Benn. Dallas with it at center ice. Great stick there! Passing one off now to Teravainen. Looks ahead to start something. Pitch straight up to Jamie Benn. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Wrister! Brings a shot. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
And a save there. He's got a chance.
Puck corralled by Jonathan Toews.
Give that goalie credit for another. Picks it up in his own end. All a part of generating an offense. Little pass off from the goal. Let's it go. It's off his pad. He slid across and got play stopped. I think this is a good point to hear from Ray Ferraro.
Ben's laid the body on all over the place tonight. He's been like a one-man wrecking crew.
He is fun to watch, isn't he, Ray? We'll do more of that now. A little under 4 minutes have transpired. The Stars in a high-scoring game with a narrow lead, 5-4. Picked up in the attacking zone. Oh, big sweeping save. Dallas moves on to the penalty box. They get a minor for tripping.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
Chicago's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. They win the draw. A shot. Wow, what a glove save.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in a scoring zone. What a great glove save.
Hey, Ray, what's going on down there?
Jamie Benn's one-timer's been foiled a couple of times, but finally he gets himself open enough to unleash the quick shot.
That's good, Ray. I think he sure has his fans out there. The Blackhawks win it. He got his glove on that one. Pointed to Seabrook. Looking from the blue line. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Wonderful stop by Lehtinen.
Lehtinen's position was key on that outstanding stop.
Lettinen's butterfly positioning is perfect here. He's going to make that save all day.
The Stars with a face-off win. And that's a good job taking the pressure off. Possession taken by Hossa. And he keeps it going out of his own end. Gains the zone. Chip to Anisimov. Simple play. Made terrific save. Terrific opportunity. But they'll have to drop back as this has been cleared out by Demers. Puck gathered in by Marian Hossa. Moving it to Anisimov. Has that point pass as well. Oh, what a grab! Chicago's got that faceoff win. Right above the goalie's shoulder off the crossbar. Directing that one to Sharp. Heads on to the corner. Terrific challenge, outstanding save.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Crawford's athleticism is on display. That's an odd man rush against an excellent save.
The Stars win the draw. With a drive, outstanding save with a glove. Chicago's moving the puck through center ice. Scooped up by Patrick Kane. Knocked right off the stick. Moving along in the defensive zone. Oh, great cut! Chicago's on the move in their own end. Pitching this one to Versteeg. Puck gathered in his own end by Demers. Looking to Sagan. Pass attempt to Nikushkin. Good position in the slot. Cranks a shot. Turned away. Karam pass to Keith. Chicago's recoiling back in the defensive zone. Right near the line. He's into the slot. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Perfect receipt of the pass. Got the pad on that one. Forcing attention in deep. Swept on to them. And that shot missed. Chicago's got possession in the defensive zone. Laid on to Desjardins. Terrific glove save, but it's loose. And he'll hold on.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
They win it. Possession seized by Hjalmarsson. Dallas in their own end, shifting from defense to offense. Keeps it going back behind the net. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
And angled to Goligoski. And quickly to Klingberg. Puck is thrown to Teräväinen. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. And in their own end, hanging on to it. Dallas controlling play now through neutral ice. One-timer. No! Got to get it on net.
Well, a goal right there would have put this game away.
Slid to Taves. Back in his defensive end to get it. That is one solid keep, and play can continue. Snapping a pass to Eves. Shooting! Ring 10 bells for that save.
Guys, they're relying on their goaltender here to hold their lead. They're lucky he's been so sharp.
Just a hair under 4 minutes to go in the period. The Stars, in a game in which there's been plenty of offense and no lead safe, have the lead now at 5-4. Dallas continues on at center ice. Oh, what a play! Trying to go to Versteeg. Shoots, grabbed!
Well, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
that faceoff. Can they clear it?
On through the corner. Slides it to the point to Rundblad. And he continues through the neutral zone.
2-on-1. Shot on goal. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Oh, here's a wrister. Nearing the final minute of regulation.
The Stars carrying on in the defensive zone.
He's shaken loose on a nice fake by Jamie Benn. Pass to the slot. Sticked away. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity. And icing is called on the play, setting up the most critical faceoff of the night.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off. Takes that pass off the boards. Right from the slot. Save! Trying for it. Shoots. Oh, off target. Into the corner. Throws it to Spezza. Point to point to Demers. Huff picked off. Back near the blue line to Taves.
Dallas in their own end has it.
Good work through center ice by Taves. Great glove save, but it's loose. Gets play stopped.
Lettinen's going to have to be sharp if they keep giving up man advantage breaks. Another good stop.
Let's see what happens. Moves to the corner. Nice tip of the pass. And the game is over. The Stars take home the victory in this one. What was the main reason?
Usually when you're shorthanded, Doc, you're not scoring goals. But that's exactly what they did while shorthanded.
Terrific contest. Two teams gave their very best. See you next time.